In this video, I'll be going over how to multiply three fractions. When we handle multiplication of three fractions, we want to first cancel or simplify before we do the multiply. And the reason for that is because it will become a very big number if you just proceed and multiply the numbers together and then try to simplify afterwards. So it's always a good idea to first either cancel or simplify before multiplying. For the first example, we have 8 over 14 times 2 over 5 times 5 over 8. And we can go ahead and write this out. And from here, we can see the 5 and 5 can cancel out. So they'll be both becomes 1. And let's see if there's anything else. 8 and 8 also cancel out. Then we have 2 and 14. They can both divisible by 2. So 2 will become 1 and 14 will become 7. So now this becomes very easy. All you have to do is taking the 1 times 1 times 1 and then 7 times 1 times 1. And that will become 1 on top and then 7 at the bottom. So the answer is 1 over 7. Now, if you don't do that ahead of time, what you will end up is taking 8 times 2 times 5, and then 14 times 5 times 8, and that will become a very big number, which you need to simplify afterwards to get to 1 over 7. Therefore, it's always recommended to cancel or simplify before multiplying. Now, for the second example, we have 12 over 17. Times 5 over 6 times 9 over 24. So we'll do the same thing. We'll look at all the numbers, see if we can cancel or simplify first. From here, you can see 12 and 24, they're both divisible by 12. So 12 become 1 and 24 become 2. And also see 9 and 6. Both divisible by 3, 9 becomes 3, 6 becomes 2. And that looks like the only ones that are available. So we're going to take 1 times 5 times 3. Then we're going to take 17 times 2 times 2. So 1 times 5 times 3 is 15. And then we have 17 times 2. Times 2. And that becomes 68. And so the answer is 15 over 68. So these are two examples of how you would multiply three fractions. We want to always make sure that we cancel or simplify before multiplying. Hopefully this video is helpful to you. And thank you for watching.